Welcome to Science Store online classes.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Hello and good morning, my dear students. Welcome to Christ King PU College, Karkala. First of all, I would like to congratulate all the students who had made a right career choice by selecting Christ King PU College, and to all the students who have opted science as their career stream. Dear students, I would like to introduce myself as head of the Department of Science as well as lecturer in biology. Students chose the science stream by keeping a particular aim or goal. To fix a dream or goal certainly required in life, not only in students' life, even after they complete their educational career. Otherwise, you will be under depression, don't know what to do, will not have any interest in life. To the first and the foremost thing is to set a goal in life. Then you need to definitely work behind your goals. You need to dedicate and work hard in order to achieve your goal. Then you have to go in a right path. Like you need to take the suggestions from your teachers, from your parents, from your friends, and you have to apply those suggestions in your life for your successful career. Taking science is a great thing, but you need to work towards it, towards that goal, to reach your goal, to reach your destiny. Okay, students, you have made your career option as science. Some of you might have taken the combination such as PCMB or PCMC or even PCMS. So before we actually start with the chapter or the syllabus of your first year PUC science, maybe of PCMB or of PCMC or of STAT, we'd introduce a small course which is called as a bridge course. The bridge course is the one which connects the topic of your high school level with your PU level. Like some of the topics which you have studied in your high school level, similar to those topics which you are going to study in your PU level. So how these topics are interconnected with each other in different streams such as physics, chemistry, mathematics, biology, computer science, or even maybe statistics. Okay. And what and all we are going to speak in our introduction or in our introductory topics to first year PUC science stream. It includes different careers in science stream. People may think, or students may think, when I opt for science, I may only become a doctor or an engineer. But no, there are different career options available for science. So we'll explain you briefly what are the scope for science and being a lecturer in biology, I would also like to tell about the scopes in biology, that is scope of biology or careers in biology. This is one thing. Then introduction to the first POC syllabus and brief introduction to what you are going to study in second POC in continuation with this. Okay, the how many chapters are there, what concepts we will cover in the next 1 or 2 years as a part of PU syllabus. Then what is the examination pattern, then what is the question paper pattern with respect to theory as well as the practicals. So all these things we are going to cover in our introduction before actually we start with the syllabus of first POC science. Okay, so I once again congratulate all my dear students who have taken admission to Christ King PU College Karkala with the certain aim or goal in their life, and I wish them all the very best, all the success in their career, in their student life as well as in their future endeavors. Thank you, my dear students. Yes, dear students, you are talking about scope of biology. So what is biology? First question. Now, the biology means it is the branch of science which deals with the study of living organisms. The word itself has derived from the Latin. Bio means life and logos means to study. Study of life is biology. Why biology? Why we want to opt biology as one of the combination in science, say PCMB? Because of wide variety of scope the subject offers. So what are the courses and careers after 12th science biology? First one, MBBS, that is Bachelor in Medicine and Bachelor of Surgery. The most sought after and popular course after one completes 12th science biology. MBBS is for those who want to become a doctor, and I guess almost all of you know that. Next one is about veterinary science and animal husbandry, same. So by doing this course, also one can become a doctor of animals. To be precise, don't underestimate this course. This is one of the best saturated course out there. Means relatively this course is opted by few students only. This makes it very easy for a graduate student to get government job easily. Further, people are getting more and more interested in petting the animals. That's why the animal husbandry course is very good for those who want to pursue a career in veterinary science. So this trend is even catching up in big cities. So the scope of starting up your own clinic or venture also is good. The next important course under biology is BAMS, means Bachelor of Ayurveda, Medicine and Surgery. That is a full form. So again, by doing this course also, you can become a doctor, but an Ayurvedic doctor. So Ayurveda is a field which is thriving even now. It started to grow a while back with the boost in tourism industry. So thanks to a booming tourism industry, Ayurveda tourism packages have become quite popular among the tourists. Many chains of Ayurvedic hospitals are racking in huge profits during the
tourist season. With Ayurveda and its benefit of having no side effects, getting well known, more and more people are willing to make use of it. Next important course you can do after 12th science with biology is BDS, means Bachelor of Dental Surgery. After doing this course, you can become a dentist. So yes, you will be called as a doctor only. Like MBBS, in order to succeed and have good career in this field, you one must be willing to do post-graduation also. Compared to an MBBS doctor, a BDS doctor will have a bit more time to relax. The schedule won't be as hectic as an MBBS doctor. But this again depends on various factors like the popularity you achieve, you work, your work rate, your skills, etc. A popular dentist will have more appointments as thus have a busy time. Next course is about pharmacy. You may go for a B-Pharm degree, Bachelor of Pharmacy degree, followed by an M-Pharm, Masters in Pharmacy, and land a good job in pharmaceuticals company or as a lecturer in pharmacy colleges. You may also apply for many government jobs. Some examples are drug control department, pharmacist in government hospitals, or further, you can own your own medical shops with license. The next course is PharmD. PharmD is a lot different from B-Pharm and M-Pharm. Actually, it is a combination of B-Pharm, M-Pharm and MBBS. So it is having a high scope not only in India but also in the Western countries. Next, BSc, that is Bachelor of Science. You may go for BSc degree in an available discipline and follow it by completing an MSc degree, that is Masters. The job opportunities consists of fields like you can go for teaching or research or any government jobs or private jobs. Research is a field that is explored, so there is much job scope in there. If are meritorious and passionate, then you may land a research job in government organizations or private firm easily. Next course under biology stream is diploma courses. You heard that some institutions are offering diploma courses. So if you have ever happened to become across such courses and want to go for it, you can do check reputation of the institutions offering this particular course. So biology group students also can offer different diploma courses, such as in nursing, diploma in education technology, diploma courses in dairy technology, diploma in yoga education, etc. Next comes the management courses. So biology group students are also eligible to pursue management studies after completing the 12th standard, like BBA, Bachelor of Business Administration and Management Studies. Next, BUMS, that is full form is Bachelor of Unani Medicine and Surgery. Students who are unable to get admission in courses like MBBS or BDS and BAMS may take up this course. On completing it, they will become a doctor only. Next is BHMS, Bachelor of homeopathic medicine and surgery. So this course focuses on the principles of homeopathic medicine system. Even the students unable to secure admission in courses like MBBS, BDS and BMS may take up BHM as their course. After completing this course successfully, graduates will get the tag of a doctor. The next course, that is integrated law course. So biology group students are also eligible to pursue law education after 12th. This LLB course can be pursued as a PG course only. But right after 12th, students may pursue law education throughout the integrated law courses. Next, Bachelor of Physiotherapy, BPT. This course is also known as BPT. This is a highly job-oriented course. After completing the course, graduates will be able to find a job in sectors like gyms, clinics, schools and colleges, sport teams and organizations, etc. So one may also start own private physiotherapy practice. Next is BASLP, Bachelor of Audiology Speech Language Pathology. So BASLP is a course that focuses on audiology, hearing disorders, auditory systems, speech language therapy, hearing implants, etc. So after completing the course, graduates will be able to find a job in the sectors like marketing of hearing implants, rehabilitation clinics for people suffering from hearing disorders, clinics and hospitals, special schools and educational institutes for children suffering from hearing disorders, and hearing and manufacturing industries. Then comes Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, in short called as BOT. This course focuses on the discipline of occupational therapy, which deals with the patients having physical, mental, emotional and neurological limitations. It aims at improving the life condition and rehabilitation of such handicapped and limited people through different modes of treatment such as exercises, functional training, aiding devices and equipment, ergonomic training and environmental restructuring and adaptation. Next comes the paramedical courses. So in India, the paramedical courses are available in the form of degree courses or maybe diploma courses or certificate courses. Looking from a job prospectus, pursuing degree and diploma paramedical courses will be a good idea. Then some of the courses you may go for MLT, that is medical lab technician courses, or radiography and x-ray, then optometry, means eye testing, speech therapy courses, etc. Then other degree and diploma courses. So there are some other degrees and diploma courses which 12th science biology group students may pursue after completing their board exams, like BA, B.Ed, or any other diploma courses like hotel management, etc. So thank you students, these are the wide scope for the subject biology under science stream. Thank you.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.